Come on, we should get back to the Falcon.
Alright. What is going on, guys? This is Tommy Plays, and I'm back with another episode of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Alright. Let's go. This is in my way. Chewbacca, need you. There we go.
Hang on, let me look at that thing.
Dang it. Okay. Oh, there it is.
Yep, as I thought, it's a tree. And you got a lightsaber, remember?
Yes, I do. Okay. Oh, dang. Alright. Back to the Falcon we go. My guess is
not a scratch on her. Well, no new ones.
I think we're going to Starkiller Base, maybe. That'd make the most sense, right? Alright, let's go then. Come on. Yes. Let's go. Alright. The Resistance. Okay. Having captured Rey, the Force Order hurriedly withdraws from Takodana. The Force is overrun by reinforcements from the Resistance. Alright. Back at the Starkiller facility, Kylo Ren attempts to use his powers to extract the location of Luke Skywalker from Rey. To his surprise, she's able to resist. Alright then. I don't know if we're playing as Rey first and... or... my guess is we're going to be playing as Rey first and we're going to do the whole, you know, mind trick thing to the Stormtrooper. That would make the most sense to me, but again, I don't know. Let's see what happens.
The Scavenger resisted you!
She is strong with the Force! Untrained, but stronger than she knows.
And the droid?
Ren believed it was no longer valuable to us, that the girl was all we needed. As a result, the droid has most likely been returned to the hands of the enemy.
Then the Resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker.
We have their location. We tracked their reconnaissance ship to the Illenium system.
Good. Then we will crush them once and for all. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
If what you say about this girl is true, bring her to me.
All right. Here we are at the Resistance base.
Oh? Oh, Cameron, you're alive?
Buddy! BB-8 says that you saved them.
We're desperate for anything you can tell us.
Once we can compare BB-8's navigational data with our own, we can find Luke's location. The main computer's through those blast doors.
God, oh jeez. Can I... there we go.
Hmm.
Really? Can I please? Why aren't you doing it? Come on. Okay. I'm stopping.
Oh, sorry, General, but the blast doors are locked down due to a small fire.
If anyone says you can safely cook a Nerf sausage using an X-Wing's thrusters, they're lying.
Mine came out fine. I told you, 3 seconds maximum.
Look, can't you just use the manual override?
Yes, yes, we could use the manual override. If we could remember the right sequence, and we hadn't broken part of it.
Okay, we're gonna have to pull 2 release clamps and then charge the circuits. And we need to hurry. Of course, it would help if people didn't stack equipment in the way of the release clamps.
Yeah, sorry, I was gonna move those, but my hands are all greasy from the sausage now, so, you know.
Okay. What am I supposed to be doing here? I need to... Wait. No. I'm so confused. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. What's this? Ah, here we go. Wait, what? Hold on. There we go. I know what I'm doing now. Okay, and... I'll take it. There we go. Hello, why were you guys just locked in there? Hello. No, I need
you. That thing's practically solid durasteel. We'll need some help.
I know, I'm trying to get these guys.
Hey.
Oh, I need... Okay.
We need that storage crate pulled down.
Okay. Can you guys help me? Oh, you're just gonna be... Come on. Thank you.
Thank you, you're dismissed.
Oh, nice.
Where's the other release clamp?
Oh, it's in, pieces. That's it. It's in pieces.
And the pieces are?
Oh, inside Hangar 3. Sorry, gotcha. Honestly, I think this Nerf sausage is making me drowsy.
Hangar 3? Hey. Not really sure what I did that before, but okay. Back here. Hangar 3? Huh. Wait, is that Finn? Yeah, that's Finn. Oh, I need to cut it, okay. Oh, I'm just... This is just another droid. Oh. Okay. Oh, it's not a droid, it's a, thing, okay. What's this? What is that useful for?
I said open the door! Open the door! The
I don't
door.
Know what
open
I'm doing.
It. Ah! Why don't you speak basic?
Coolant leaks set off the safeties. The door can only be opened from the inside, which would be fine, except Oban in there only speaks Bocce.
Might I assist you? I speak Bocce like a second language.
Be my guest.
Dayawa. Inato.
So.
Dayawa. Amamuna.
Okay.
Inato.
There we go.
Thank you, you're just
Jesus.
Those look like parts of the other release clamp in that block of ours.
Yes. All right, let's go. Okay, well that makes sense. What am I supposed to be doing in here? There we go. Right, push it. Alright, thaw.
How long until it melts?
Too long.
Oh, I have a suggestion. Clue, it's how I cook this sausage.
Well, it's not the worst idea ever.
Thank you.
No, that was allowing you into the resistance in the first place. All right, we can use that crane to get the block over to the X-Wing.
Okay. Now what do I do? Oh, BB-8.
We had to cannibalize parts of the track to fix up a ship, but you should have
That actually needs to be... Can I switch characters,
You know, if you're firing up the X-Wing again, could I cook another...
No.
Okay, sure. Totally understand.
Okay, this needs to be over here. Hey, BB-8. Nope, BB-8. Oh, wrong way. Wrong way. Oh, why? Stop going that way! Alright. Now we need to... No. Break it again. And build it over here. There we go, and... There we go. Okay. Break that. Now, build it over here again, and then we will be good. No, go to BB-8. Wrong way. Nice. Let's go. Push it. Thaw.
BB-8, could you idle the X-Wing thrusters?
There we go. Yay! Finally. Oh my god, that's loud. BB-8.
Okay, the control room's just through here. And you, don't mind using X-Wings for cooking.
Aww.
Alright, let's go.
I really must get this arm repainted. Nobody recognizes me at all. Not to mention it being quite offensive on an aesthetic level. I hope I never again have to set foot on that dreadful planet where I got there. One's for one, but acid rain is quite another.
Alright, what's this? Buff Vader? Alright. Alright, what am I doing? God, I need to stop doing this. I keep on trying to get nuggets, and I really don't want to do that. Because I don't care about them.
I can see.
Command terminals. Hey.
Generals, if you care to stand on the ID scanner.
Stand on the... Jesus. It has to be so specific, doesn't it? Alright.
BB-8, could you upload your data into the Astronet port?
Alright. What? I wanna let me do it. There we go. Wait. That's input. What am I? Did I do it? No. Hold on. There we go.
That should hold for now.
All right. BB-8. All right. There we go.
General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete. And even worse, it matches no charted system on record. We simply do not have enough information to locate Master Luke.
I can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
BB-8, you're wasting your time. I am afraid not. R2-D2 has been in low power mode ever since Master Luke went away.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report.
And this is Starkiller Base.
How is it possible to power a weapon of that size?
It uses the power of the sun. As the weapon is charged, the sun is drained until it disappears.
Okay, how do we blow it up? There's always a way to do that.
In order for that amount of power to be contained, that base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
There is one.
If we can destroy that oscillator, it might destabilize the core and cripple the weapon.
We'll go in there, we'll hit that oscillator with everything we've got.
We have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable the shields, but I have to be there, on the planet.
We'll get you there.
Alright.
Repairs completed, sir. Just need to load fuel and ammo.
Fuel, ammo, and Wookiee cookies for Chewie. I'm gonna give her the once-over before we take off. You concentrate on those supplies.
Don't forget who the general is around here.
Alright.
Where are we going? I'm a bit of an amateur engineer myself. Tell me, what
did
you use to
pack up
the anti-concussion field generator?
I need to find ammo and stuff. Okay. C-3PO.
Excuse me, sir. Would you be so kind as to provide us with access to the supply store?
Asha di we can look at your mono haha. The day you have people very heavy, Nadina Hale. You go take your dog in a game with your
dear, I am afraid, Ma. Master Num is not in a cooperative mood.
He's part of the resistance. Force him to move. Okay, not sure what he did, but alright.
Parts we need to make Mr. Num happy should be in that gold-colored container. BB-8, can you maneuver it to the drop hatch?
Got it. Moving. It's not moving. Why is it not moving? Please move. There we go.
Good work, BB-8. I doubt even Otto could have manipulated it so skillfully.
Those cases are pretty secure. It's gonna take a fair amount of firepower to crack it open.
I have a lightsaber. Find some nearby. I have a lightsaber. Why don't I just hit it? Alright. Heyo. I need some help. Come on.
Crack in the auxiliary cooling system?
Hey, Han. Where can I find some help? What? Where can I find some help? Cause I don't see any. Oh my god. What's this? Okay. Oh, I see. I think there's hope in there. There we go. Will you guys help me? Come on. Hey! I did not even mean to do that.
Oh yeah, that was
destroyed it.
Thanks, Imre. It helps to be the boss. Let's get Mr. Numb his ice cream.
Remember, Beebleberry? He was most emphatic upon that point.
Nejaga. Oya ke oke da hawi kobeine.
Dick. Okay, I see the cookies.
Target practice! Come on!
There we go. Alright. Cookies achieved. Go in. There we go.
Well, that's the important stuff dealt with. Just fuel and weapons now.
All right. Fuel and weapons. Fuel and weapons. All right. This is an elevator of some sort, obviously. Something with this.
Quick! Help the general!
Thank you.
I need... Oh my god, do I have to go all the way back around and get those guys again? Guys, I need help again. Hi guys, I need help. Push this. Guys, what are you doing? There we go. Alright. I'm guessing this is
Finn, can you give me a hand?
Finn. There we go.
Come on, let's get these on board.
Da-da-da. Going in. Come on. Jesus Christ, come on. Yep. Yep. Oh my god, why are you so picky? Please, in the name of God, just go in. are such a... Why don't you... Come. Oh my god, this is actually making me angry. Go in. Why aren't you... Please?
All right.
Thank
once
you.
Once you're fueled up, you'll be ready to go.
Right now, fuel. Where is fuel? Not really sure what that did for me, but okay. I have no idea where the fuel is. Am I supposed to use this somehow? Can I use this? Ah, Finn. Come here. Ah, interesting. Okay. I didn't know you could do that. Alright. Resistance base. It's really not that great. Just saying. You know.
You're after fuel, right? Well, unless you speak whatever language some idiot set this terminal to, a protocol droid, at last!
Inato?
Wait, that was wrong.
Amamuna.
Oh my god. Maybe I do the one that's not on it. I'm
sorry.
How this thing works. Oh, I think I know this thing works now. Yeah, I do. Okay.
Inato.
There we go.
Ooh, if you're not busy later, my toaster oven's got stuck on Jawa'is, so any help would be appreciated.
Nope. You know, I'm actually really close to the True Jedi. I think about as well get it. So that's what I'm gonna just get that real quick. There we go. And let's build this. Oh, that wasn't the thing I needed to build, but here's this thing now. Alright. Let's see if this one's gonna be cancer too. Hopefully I actually go in like I wanted to. Please. Why? No! isn't it obvious enough that I'm here? Come on, game. Like, please? Just go in. This thing is cancer. Like, actual cancer. Go in. What the hell in? Oh my god. What else do I have to do to make it know that, hey, I'm here? For the love of God, just go the fuck in. So goddamn annoying. What if I go in backwards? Would that make you happy? Not that stunning me going backwards. Come on. You're just an asshole, aren't you, game? Developers, you guys are dicks. I mean, seriously. How the hell can you not count this? It won't even let me go forward anymore. Thank you. Oh my god. Sorry that I sound angry. It's just stupid and annoying.
Some things never change.
True. You still drive me crazy. If you see our son, bring him home.
All right. Well, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry that nothing really happened this episode, but if you enjoyed, make sure to like and subscribe, and as always, have a nice day.